has introduced a new special edition version of the John Cooper Works Hardtop, and there are three key notable things about it. First, it is very orange. The paint on its body and roof is not available on normal Minis, and its specific hue contributes to this little car's very long name, Deep Breath 2019 Mini John Cooper Works Hardtop International Orange Edition. According to the man in charge of Mini's product planning and aftersales department, that particular shade of orange is a bold color historically used to make great feats of engineering and aerospace design stand out. We suspect they're referring in particular to the Golden Gate Bridge, which is famously painted international orange. How it relates to Mini, we're not exactly sure. The second thing about this orange Mini is the abundance of extra standard equipment pulled from the usual Mini options catalog. Visually, this includes black accented graphics, door handles, fuel door and rear spoiler. The mirror caps are carbon fiber, too. Inside, a bunch of options are standard including heated seats, Harman Kardon audio, a head-up display, navigation, and a variety of driver aids. It even comes with that neat John Cooper Works Pro exhaust system with the Bluetooth remote to open flaps and make it louder. This brings us to the third thing about the Deep Breath 2019 Mini John Cooper Works Hardtop International Orange Edition: it's not cheap. Now, a starting price of $40,750 may seem like decent value when you consider that optioning up an orange John Cooper Works hardtop with its signature trim and comparable options would cost $40,950. So, you save $200 and get the otherwise unavailable fancy exhaust and bridge-inspired paint. Yet, a 40 grand Mini Cooper is still shockingly expensive compared to other hot hatchbacks. The 306-horsepower Civic Type R starts at just $35,595. The 292-horsepower VW Golf R is basically the same price as the Mini, and it adds all-wheel drive. The 350-horsepower Ford Focus RS is only about $1,000 more and delivers monster power with all-wheel drive. Then again, those aren't available in orange.